Bye.
Big issue today is whether we've got enough microphones to be able to record everything.
Hi, we're looking really forward to the gig tonight. It's gonna be so good.
Lo and behold, let me know that, it looks like tonight the drummer's not going to be able to sing.
I'd have to say entertainment
is always the main aim of Creaker. Surprise, surprise. But still, I have managed to put a mic on my bass drum and on my snare. So hopefully it's going to be louder than anybody's ever heard before.
I can even hear the kids playing cricket right now.
Yeah, they're playing cricket over there.
Of course, entertain the kids, that's a big part of it. Looking forward to stuff.
Oh, absolutely. Always looking forward to it.
Look, with the amount of promotion that we've done, I'd be surprised if we could get 20,000 to 30,000 a year.
I'm just hoping we're not going to scare off too many of the neighbours.
Am I worried about rain?
Look, I think we'll be okay under this roof.
No, look, it's just going to be, it's one of those, like, you know, the gigs they do today, and I'll select you, get to listen, and, you know, they're like...
I think the run's going to hold up for us.
try my best to be a good man. I try to do what is right.
Now there's been rumours that some people have been refused entry for lack of ID.
Oh yeah? Yeah. Well, at the moment it seems that you have to prove that you're under about 14 to get in.